right knuckle drill. I still want to build some extension and width in your swing, so I want you to think about your right knuckles on your right hand. For your right-handers, for your left-handers, as always, we have to think the opposite, so it'd be the left knuckle. But right now, this is the right knuckle drill. Too many times I see people not take the club back properly. So I want you to think, once you've gotten your good grip and you're set up, feel like the back of your right knuckles takes the club back and you're going to take it straight back and towards the sky. This gives you good full extension and width in your swing. Notice how I've just taken that right there. I don't want to keep my head down. I want to make sure my upper body turns and I want to go with it, but there's a good extension. Too many times, this is what I see. People start back, and where are those right knuckles going now? Behind me. How many times have I seen you take the club back and the knuckles now are pointing vertical, up and down? Or how about the guy who likes to flare the toe open and he takes it back and he rolls it open and now look where his knuckles are facing. There's no width in that swing. You're going to end up picking the club up. That doesn't give you the width as a U-shaped swing has. Remember, we want to build width. Width gives us speed. Speed gives us what? Distance. So I want you to try the right knuckle drill the next time you're out practicing.